and this could be very expensive. Yeah, Jeff Zeleny. Jeff, thanks very much. I want to go now to CNN's Manu Raju on the presidential tweets and more. So, Manu, these tweets, what are Marco Rubio and others saying?
Well, they're pushing back, Anderson. Frankly, a lot of Republicans are just uncomfortable with the way that the president is going after the special counsel, Bob Mueller, someone who's gotten praise on both sides of the aisle. And a number of members who I spoke to today said, let the investigation play out. They're telling the president if he's truly innocent here, he can be exonerated if he just sits back and lets the investigation happen and cooperates. Here's what they said.
Do you think it's a witch hunt that Bob Mueller's launching right now?
Well, I don't know that Bob Mueller would ever launch a witch hunt. He's a very fine man. I think it would be good for Donald Trump to watch his tweets a little more carefully.
You think there are things that he should have done differently, the president?
Well, I imagine that in hindsight, if they had to do it over again, they probably would have avoided the February 14th meeting in the Oval Office.
What do you think of that when he calls Mueller's investigation a witch hunt?
Only to what he does, not what he says. I learned that a long time ago.
And Anderson, when Marco Rubio was referring to that February 14th meeting in the Oval Office, of course, that was a reference to what James Comey alleged, in which President Trump urged him to drop the Michael Flynn investigation, saying, I hope you can, I ask you to let this go. Clearly, that is one element here that Republicans say, look, if President Trump truly is innocent here, he can interview with the special counsel, and cooperate with the committees on Capitol Hill, and he'll be exonerated at the end of the day, but stay off social media.
Some of the president's most ardent supporters calling for Special Prosecutor Mueller's resignation. Has that come across at all within the GOP members you've spoken with?
A lot of those members just do not want to hear any talk of dismissing Bob Mueller, particularly as the talk about obstruction of justice now comes front and center in this special counsel's investigation. And Anderson, today, the leaders of the Senate Intelligence Committee are showing some deference to the Bob Mueller investigation, saying that they actually are not going to look into the issue of obstruction of justice. They want Bob Mueller to do that. They'll cooperate with him in that investigation as they look into the separate issue of Russia meddling in any collusion that may have existed with Trump campaign associates. It just shows how much respect there is on Capitol Hill for Bob Mueller and his investigation. Any talk of dismissing him is not getting much support, even among the president's own party, Anderson.
All right, Manu Raju, Manu, thanks. With the president.